Hello everyone, welcome. I started re-recording the Learn Nepali series using standard romanization, and today we will start the first round of grammar videos. The first video is about pronouns in Nepali. Let's begin. The first person pronouns in Nepali, I is ma, the single letter mu. We is hami, ma is I, hami is we. Second person pronouns in Nepali, the equivalent to you in English, there are quite a few pronouns, and they are based on the amount of respect. Okay, so ton is not much respect, actually can sometimes mean disrespect, so I recommend that you don't use ton that much. Ton is if it is okay to the other person, you can use it for juniors, someone younger than you. Timi is the most common way to say you to someone who is your age or your friend. Tapai and Hazur are for people you respect. In order to make plural, except for ton, which I recommend you don't use it. So except for ton, all other pronouns, you can add haru to make it plural. Timi haru and tapai haru. Third person, so third person for he or she. So you can say u or uni. U is okay, uni is more respectful. Uha, waha, so these are much more respectful. Like in the previous slide you saw tapai hazur, it's similar to that, uha, waha. Yo is it, and they is uni haru. So uni, you can see, comes from he or she, and then the plural of uni is uni haru. So that's the normal one, and the respectful one is uha haru, waha haru. And you'll notice that here also we are basically making plural using haru. Okay, haru suffix makes everything plural. And for these pronouns that are called demonstrative, this, that, these, those, there are some of them here. So this, you usually say yo. Yo is mostly for things or less respect. If it's person, then it shows less respect. Similarly, tyo is that. And also, if it is for person, it shows less respect. And if you use e or ti, ini or tini, for this, that, then there is more respect. E and ti, they can also mean plural, basically ini haru, tini haru. So you can see here, like yo, tyo, this, that, e, ti can mean this, that, with respect, or these, those. And ini, tini is respectful way of saying this, that, and ini haru, tini haru is these, those. Thank you for listening. See you next time.